Your actions, and your action alone, determines your worth. When we argue for our limitations, we get to keep them. We cherish our friends, not for their ability to amuse us, but for ours to amuse them. Punctuality is the virtue of the bored.